That last 100 meters, not gonna lie, I thought to myself, you know, second place isn't so bad. But then I had to knock myself right out of it and tell myself I have a chance. So I took that chance, pumped my arms, and then I ended up with the state medal. And it was an amazing feeling at the finish. And I didn't know if I won or not because it was so close, only 0.04 seconds off. But I worked so hard for this, and I am just so glad that it paid off.